find Kunan before I'm spotted. The longhouse is a good place to start.
In hopes that a word of clarity will slip through them.
Eivor! Finally, Tiri de Chwaled!
Bridget, it is good to see you.
Eivor! What has become of Tevder? Did you faint your scarf?
Thank you. Found Tevder alive and safe. I need to speak to Kun.
Bridget! I found an abandoned bird nest in the rafters. I'm going to take it home to Mother.
If you cattle it, then the Babans will do it and all a lay a gut.
It's you again! The Samhain Butcher!
The Samhain Butcher? Never mind. Gwynedd, I'm looking for Kunan. Have you seen him?
He's busy with the festival and shooed me away to Bridget. Would you like to see some magic I've been practicing?
Can you show me to Kunan if I say yes?
Just one trick, and then I can show you around. Okay. So reach into this pouch! And the number of stones you're holding is... 3!
Wonderful magic, Gwen. Now I really need to find Kunan.
Dahliadayam, sir!
Come on, let's go find him! There are the church ladies. They don't like the festival, but Mama says they come anyway to cluck cluck like hens. Do you want to see another trick? I can pull an acorn from your ear.
I need to find Kunan. It's important.
You're lost, Butcher.
It's Eivor. I would know more about you, Gwenny. You're certainly an odd little bird.
Mother says there'll be no one like me in the whole of creation. From the dawn of dust to the end of sorrows.
Your mother trusts you, lets you run about on your own.
She spends the holiday blessing hermits in old rocks. What fun is that?
And your father, Gwynedd? Where is he?
Well, it's not to be spoken of. But I was born from the union of my mother with the Horned King of the Forest, Genunos.
You are close with Bridget?
She's like a big sister. But it's not like I'm going to get to see her much anymore once she leaves with you and Gunnar.
How do you spend your days, Gwynny?
Collecting dead things for Mama's spells. I have quite a collection. Birds, mice, beetles. And I dance, and I can talk to cats.
I should find Kunan.
Lead or Tevder and Govlim. My priority speed depend on Rachib.
There's drinking to be done! Who's with me?
Why is that woman wearing a striped mask?
That's a badger. All the festival ladies in charge wear one.
Have you seen Elderman Kunan?
Oh! That unholy visage startled me. It's past sundown, so Kunan has retired to the church for prayer.
I have business with him.
Even if you have business with him, it will have to wait until the morning. Locked himself in. Only Gevar has the key.
Would Gevar let me in?
She's been instructed not to. Not that I can see her following a task so simple. Girl'd forget her own head if it weren't attached.
Thank you for your help. I will speak with Kunan tomorrow.
The key is held by someone named Geva. I'll find her.
I'm looking for Gloucester's Elderman.
Well, the one who still draws breath is in the church.
How do I get in?
You're not supposed to get in. No reason to enter that dump anyway. Fuck, you'd have to get me very drunk to show you inside.
Terrible business.
Sounds like some hair loosening.
I came as soon as I heard. Tefter is missing.
Murdered. By those visiting Danes, no less. It's true what they say. Soulless killers, the lot of them.
Have you seen Kunan?
He's gonna be in the Wicker Man.
Have you seen Kunan?
The man in it! Oh, goodness, you're so frightening. What are you doing after the festival?
I'm looking for Kunan.
Right! Right, yes. He's in the church. Actually, if you're headed that way, this crate needs to be delivered to him. Just tell Geva I sent you.
Of course. What does Geva look like?
Badger mask, same as me. Should come running when she sees you. Best of luck, and happy Samhain!
Geva's waiting for this delivery to the church. That's my way in.
Where's Kunan?
Mary Lubed! Come dance with me!
Kunan?
Oh, for you, love? I could be.
Let's see you, old friend.
Right. Gotta keep my eyes peeled for that crate delivery.
Oh no.
I shouldn't have had that tea. Ah, the crate. Yes, yes, come this way. Good you came by. Sarah was supposed to drop it off ages ago.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We're done with this shadow play. Tefter's safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Gloucester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader? And an angry church ready with holy fire?
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn Throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevdur's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Gloucestershire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevdur framed by flames and burning. Everything we created together.
Everything. You and Mother. Then... Gwinnett?
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
You and the witch? This was the plan. To make me dance your merry tune, so you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union conceived not only Gwenyve, but a united Gloucestershire. One that Tevder would stamp out.
This is where you fail, Cunan. Tevder is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevder? The boy has the head of a mule. You taught him reason?
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and churning us alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevder's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane.
Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevder to her forest temple. If you make haste, you might be able to stay her blade.
I have much to attend to here. Otherwise, I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
You are already a dead man. I will not make your people suffer for your actions.
Thank you, Eivor. Your mercy will be rewarded, I'm sure.